Got a double-decker buffet. They got a double-decker, one of the world's largest buffets, double-decker, spiral staircase. All right, that's just what all us fat folks have been clamoring for right there. A buffet with a staircase. Oh, I'm going to get some more of them donut holes. They're upstairs. You know what? I'm all right, I guess. I'll be all right. Stay down here, get some meatballs, put some powdered sugar on them. That's what I do right there. A lot of old folks down there in Branson riding them scooters down there. I find that crazy. These folks have lost their driver's license 2 decades ago, but they're going to go ahead and let them have motorized vehicles in a room full of pedestrians at the buffets down there. Trying to get food, they're zipping by like it's a drive-thru. I went up to get some potato salad. It was like I was in a live Frogger game all of a sudden. You know, I can't. What the hell? Ah! I finally got hit head-on by some old dude trying to text and drive. He trying to send a crotch shot to Tinder, apparently. I was at a restaurant one time. You ever been to these restaurants and you go to the bathroom? It could be any restaurant, but you go to the bathroom and they go take a leak in there and they got a sign that says, all employees must wash hands. That scares the hell out of me right there. They need a sign to tell these folks to wash their hands? I mean, what the hell makes me wonder what kind of sign they got back in the kitchen we can't see back there? Don't snot in the coleslaw. Don't dip your scrotum in the salsa. Hey, that actually happened one time. That's a true story. You remember that story? A waiter was mad at a customer and dipped his scrotum in the salsa. Oh, that's why I always ordered a hot cheese dip. That's right. Most of your waiters aren't that dedicated. All right. We live in a great country, though. I tell you what, these people bitch about our country. This is an awesome country. We got, you realize there's a buffet on every street corner in this country? Other people starving. You ever see that Starving Kid commercial? For 8 cents a day, you can feed a starving child. 8 cents a day? Dadgum, you can't keep a gerbil alive for 8 cents a day. Dadgum, I go through $270 a day and I'm on a diet.